Hi, my name is Timothy Gashisha, and today we want to collect views of different young people, different Kenyans, about the situation of our country.
I prefer being called Furaha, and I'm a student at the University of Nairobi.
I do music.
I'm Giancarlo. I come from the United States.
My name is Song Kim, and I'm a college student in Korea, Gyeonggi University.
My name is Hee-jin. I'm university student, and I'm from South Korea too.
So I'm an aspiring musician. I learn guitar and I write my own songs, hoping to record very soon.
Every day tuna hustle.
What are the aspirations of young Kenyans? What are the aspirations, the dreams, the visions that we have for our country?
I see Kenya to be a place where the world can look unto.
What is your dream about Kenya?
I love my country, and my dream for Kenya is a Kenya that is united, a Kenya that is full of love.
Whenever we associate ourselves with Kenya, I want Kenya, united Kenya, a tribeless Kenya. That's my dream.
Tukue tu same as Kenyan, no tribe. Lakini tribe yetu moja ikuwe ni Kenya. Tumalize hiyo kabila.
What can we do about the situation where we find ourselves, where corruption has permeated every sector of our economy?
Corruption is about me and you.
Youth ndo tunafaa kuwa in the forefront to fight corruption.
Kenya ni nchi fulani tofauti sana kwamba nchi ambayo ina uwezo wa kuwapatia watu fursa, fursa za kazi, fursa za kujiajiri, fursa nyingi sana inazo. Ila kuna kitu kimoja tu ambacho mimi naweza sema labda kwa upande labda wa serikali ikazidi kuzingatia, ikaweka mkazo sehemu ya corruption, nadhani kila kitu kitakuwa sawa.
We have to change. It's all about from the mind. If you don't have a mind of corruption in you, if you don't have that mentality in you, you cannot bring it forth. We need to have a mindset of building a country, being honest and doing things the right way.
Can we as a country, can we as a people find ways of solving these menaces of our time?
I mean, at a very simple level, I tend to go into an interaction with an open mind about the person, about their motivations.
서로의 다름을 이해하고 서로를 존중하는 것이 필요하다고 생각합니다.
아디 sisi watoto pia tukue tukiona kama wazazi wetu wanaweza associate well na other tribes wanaweza mingle and accept intermarriages itakuwa poa.
Young people, especially youth, have a lot of potential and they can dream anything they want, and also they, if they dream, they can actually achieve dream.
Mimi nataka vijana wakuwe mahali. Vijana wakuwe mahali. Waache tu hiyo kukaaga kwa mtaa. Ukimuita anafanya job siku mbili tatu, ujilimuli meza ya kukaa, anawacha job. Mimi kitu nasema vijana wajitolele kufanya hii job.
Mimi niliotoka kuja kutafuta, hata kama nitakosa sitakosa shilingi 50. Lakini wewe uliokaa unaengoja, basi sidhani kama kuna muujiza wa namna hiyo.
It's all about me as a person. Am I willing to sell my country out because of money?
My youth wanafaa waache kuwa lazy. You know, nothing comes easy. If you stop being lazy and exploit our talents, we'll be better.
Or start a band, but do something that is beneficial to your community, your society, and be a builder.
What is it that you think about your country? Do we have a national philosophy that we all rally around as a country?
So I feel like it's high time we just look beyond the scope of who we are just within our ethnic regions and move away a little bit to just remove some ignorance out of us and just reach out to see how we can just come together as brothers and sisters to make a beautiful Kenya around us.
Tupendane. Tukipendana kila kitu itakuwa sawa.
Peace, love, unity is, I think, very fundamental because it affects everyone in the world.
Everything. If there is love, everything always prospers. You choose to love it. I love my country. Yeah, to the fullest.
우리의 자리에서, 우리의 신분에서 할 수 있는 것들이 무엇인지 먼저 깨닫고 서로 peace, love를 위해서 어떤 걸 할 수 있는지 고민해보고 이야기하는 시간이 필요하다고 생각합니다.
But if we all kind of realize that each person is their own person and they deserve to be known and understood on their own level, and that it's only through one-to-one interactions really that we can get to know each other.
To unite, to pendane. Every time, tukwetu tunaungana, tukwena, we love each other. Najua tusupportiane.
Ukiona kijana amekuja kukuzia kitu, basi msupport. Usimuone kama vile kaja kukuibia.
To my fellow youths, never give up. We are in the same country, we need to love one another. Let's not tribalism separate us. Tunaelewa kupendana.
Wejiaminie kwa kila kitu unafanya. The moment you believe and have faith in everything you do, I believe is the key to success.
우리는 다르지 않는 사람이고, 비록 나라가 다르긴 하지만 춤을 좋아하고, 노래를 좋아하고, 맛있는 것을 좋아하고, 또 여행 가는 것을 좋아하고, 좋아하는 것은 서로 다르지 않다고 생각해요. 그렇기에 같이 이야기하고 공감하고 놀 수 있는 것도 많고, 우리가 하나라고 생각하는 것이 글로벌 마인드를 가진 수 있는 게 필요하다고 생각합니다.